Hello everybody and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Now, are you looking for a tool to allow you to remove watermarks from your videos? If so, make sure you watch this video for our true test and review on four different types of watermark removers. So here we're going to be testing four free watermark removers and then you can choose which one you would prefer. So let's go check them out. Now, a HitPaw online watermark remover can help you remove watermarks very successfully. It has no ads, there's no plugins, and it comes with no viruses. What I like the most is that it has a crop feature and an add watermark feature. And now these can help you remove watermarks from your video, get better effects when the watermark remover feature cannot work great for you, and with its video editing features such as trim, convert, and mute, and so much more, you can then straight away go and edit the video as you want it. As simple as that. Now, a Powersoft online watermark remover is also a watermark remover, just like HitPaw online watermark remover. But there is no crop feature and add watermark feature to remove your video's logos. It also doesn't have a video editing feature like HitPaw. With its video watermark remover, it can help you remove video watermarks in some cases, and what we like most about it is that it also has an online image watermark remover that comes with it, and this is a good perk. So watermarkremover.net also has an image and a video watermark remover, which is great, but it doesn't work very quick. It's very slow when trying to move your video over, and it takes long for it to process and convert, which means that you're going to be waiting a long time for it to finish and even remove the watermark. What I really did dislike is the matter of fact that when you have to go through the process, it asks you to either choose one app or download or choose one of the offers to download your video without a watermark. Now, in my opinion, this really isn't safe and not very fair. So number four is videowatermarkremoveronline.com. So this one is actually highly recommended online by a lot of viewers and a lot of people. And yes, it can help you remove a watermark from your videos, but it's very much like watermarkremover.net. It won't allow you to download your video without clicking on ads or download in a pop-up, and it'll actually refuse you to download the video after the removing the watermark if you don't click on any of these. And again, it's not very safe. So these are the four watermark removers that we could find that were free on the market today. So now you can watch this video and find out which one's going to be best for you. And as always, thanks very much for watching this video. And if you did enjoy it, please do drop a like button, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any of our further videos and content coming to the channel. And as always, thanks for watching.